We're gonna rock. If you can't rock me, somebody will.
Oh, my God.
Thank you very much, Detroit. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Oh, boy. We're going to do you a song now about a young lady I know. Yeah, she said she's a, what happened to her, she hopes don't happen to you. Baby, I'm so glad to be gone. Way back to New York City. Got you in the blue.
Oh, Thank you, homie. This is Brent, and you can get your hands together here and keep it shining.
Let's go.
shine. Yeah, and a girl was a blue man. She was practiced at the art and the scripture. First time playing the Cupboard Hall was 1956, and we've been here ever since. In our hearts. And now Keith is going to sing a song for you that he wrote on the continent. It's called Happy. Oh, I got something. I got a stone in my shoe. It's really hurting me.
Yeah. Thank you very much indeed.
I tell you who's going to be playing with us tonight for the rest of the evening, unless they're bored to sleep, go to be us. On the keyboards, we have Billy Preston. Thank you, Billy. On the guitar, we got Ron Wood from the Faces rock and roll group. On percussion, we got from Detroit City, Ollie Brown.
Do it again, Ollie, please.
On the drums, the Mad Monk with Spooky and Charlie Rocks. On the bass, Bill Whalen. On vocals and guitar, Keith Richards. And now we're going to do a number for you called Fingerprint Fire.
I'm ready. I know my way. I'm on the ball.
Yeah, you know, we ain't talking alone. Who's this there? I don't really know.
Thank you. is going to sing for you a song from his album. We're going to get Billy Preston is going to sing for you a song from his album. Which is called
That's Life.
That's Life. And this song is called That's Life. If you can deal with it. Can you deal with it?
Your brother, you gotta be careful. This is a bitch, 'cause there's something.
That's from my new album entitled It's My Pleasure to Entertain People. That is, if the people want to be entertained. Do you want to be entertained? Let me hear you say yeah!
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Just a lie.